Hey, Junkyard John here. Welcome to another little webisode of Dumpsterpiece Theater. We're going to try a little something different this time. You've seen some of my other projects, Jet Drive-In, where I get to sing and do all those other B-music, we like to call that. But I also work on experimental electronic music, so I thought I would take a little bit of time to show you the Spacerust project, which is kind of in the vein of Tangerine Dream, something like that, Tonto's Expanding Headband, you know, pretty fluid electronic type thing. So what you're going to see in here is the latest, and the one I'm kind of pleased how it came out, is the Marble Orchard Suite, which is a five-part piece of music that runs 32 minutes long. And we decided to set some psychedelic stuff that Tony and Mark came up with over at the station when we were there a few years ago. So it's amazing how well those psychedelic images have blended with this electronic music, since they're both very non-linear type of things, and they just happen to mesh well together. So this is it. This is the Marble Orchard Suite off of the album of the same name by Spacerust, and you'll be able to find that over at Crosstown Collectibles Record Store. You can get it there. Going to try Barnes & Noble later on. Or just keep an eye out on the site, and we'll be playing in town sometime soon. So check it out. This is the Marble Orchard Suite.
Thank you. Thank you.